Okay.
No. 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 No.
On.
Off. We're making a thing. Anyway, green light.
I'm up here on top of the Best Buy, and we were thinking it's kind of a good place for a
performance, except for the drop, but you could do like a little show in this little window, and the people out there would be able to see it. Okay, we're trying some new angles with the GoPro. So right now it's looking kind of at the tire, just for like montage purposes. And then we'll like look up at Scott, so it'll be like, huh. And then it'll like look at the steering wheel and then look forward and then maybe look backwards, and we'll just try things. Anyway. Oh, it's not on. Tim run down there for no reason. I'm off. Tim's gonna go through this big puddle. We're gonna try it. Headstock.
Is this a crash test? Are you gonna catch fire?
No, I'm just getting the mud on my head.
It looks like you're about to, like, catch yourself on fire, and I need a fire extinguisher, and you're gonna do a ridiculous stunt.
That's really awesome.
Okay, stand in front of the GoPro.
No, over here.
GoPro.
All right. Alright, let me get it in front of the puddle. Hold on, just your size reference. Look how big this puddle is. Here he goes. He's coming for it. That's deeper than I thought. Uh-oh. Is it stuck? I think you're stuck. Watch out for my camera.
I don't think this is how you're supposed to act.
Jeez. got it.
Bottle number two!
Well, that...
Did that go well? How did that go? How do you think that went?
It's obvious how that went. Whoa. What about it?
It'll get wet.
Oh.
Just check it.
Puddle number two. Just speed.
Fast.
Speed is the key. Look at how deep the tires, it's like the whole entire sprocket and the brakes and everything are completely underwater. Uh-oh. It's hard to give it gas and pull it at the same time. He's out. It's a good thing we didn't try and go through these before.
Now it's time to come back.
And he just keeps going. Alright.
No way.
No, full speed would be crazy on that. Oh no.
Gas!
Yes! Alright, made it through that one.
Damn!
Look, he's got seaweed. Hold on, come over here. Look at the front of this car!
Yeah!
You've got seaweed on the car completely.
I need to do some donuts now. Look out.
Wait. Hold on.
See that puddle over there past the tree? No. Yeah. Past that tree, there's a puddle?
Yeah.
Next target.
Okay. Watch out. Oh well. Going through a third one. It's clear water right now. It's not going to be when he's done.
So this is the submerged submarine tank? Can I stay cars?
Yeah. It's a little...
I'm going to fish. I'm going to dodge fish and rocks. I'll probably come in this way.
Just follow the threads.
I can hit it pretty quick and then just turn right when I get in.
Can you
stick out of there?
That's fine.
Where's the fish?
I don't know, I saw them in there. They're hiding, Scott. Oh! Uh-oh. Oh, no. Can you put the throttle cable back in?
I would high-five you, but you're all wet.
Maintenance time.
I think I'm the dirtiest.
A little.
That last puddle soaked my whole head.
I know, I saw
just
that.
Just a wall of water.
I went in and it just was like, everywhere.
Yeah. You know that was a clear pond before you went in?
Yes. I know.
Did my phone go off while I was doing that?
I don't think so.
Okay.
It would have beeped at me, right?
Yep.
No, it didn't. Whoop, 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 whoop.
So it's clean water to wash this off.
Do you need a wrench to tighten that or something?
Yeah.
I don't know why that keeps coming out.
Keep coming up.
Oh, I see.
Oh, that whole thing bent.
Yeah.
That's why.
Oh.
How did water do that?
I don't know.
That's a nitty thing.
That's why when you come in from the back, it
goes in easily.
It goes in through the hole.
Yeah, it just goes into that hole.
And then you bend the piece of metal.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, come on. There. Yeah, it was. You just need pliers to squeeze it.
Do we have pliers in the truck?
No.
I don't think so.
Is there any way we can field fix this?
Two rocks.
Nice.
My socks were white earlier, like fresh out of the dryer white.
They're the same color as the ground.
Yep.
you can't even, it's like, where's his feet?
My feet are camouflaged.
Camo feet.
I used to not be a Dalmatian. And you're likely a Dalmatian.
You have very little spots.
My pants also used
There's to be one.
The strings one. Coming off my jeans are the same color as the ground.
Were they white before?
Yes, they were.
The jean strings are now brown.
The strings coming off my jeans are brown.
Wow. And here's what it looks like after a day of mud.
Like 15 minutes.
Like 15 minutes of mud. Mud on top. And just
so, how do you like your new paint job?
Mud?
I like it.
It's dirt camouflage.